everything from this point on to be on screen.
Oh, you grabbed it! Yeah. Wow. Y'all down, y'all down. I'm so glad we talked about banners.
I thought that'd be fine.
I need to charge it.
This is also a best of five set, so neutral picks can matter a lot.
Not because I'm winning.
So both these players, they got up to this point. They're both, I think, still in maybe winner's side. I kind of don't know for sure. But either way, I know that I'm 11 just got off a set with Krishna. Pikachu player beat him. And we also have Brayson getting off a set with Dirt Nasty, Jigglypuff player from Corvallis. I really wish we could have both those sets. That would have been very tight. You probably, if you watched any earlier videos from this, I was talking about trying to get Dirt Nasty up onto this recording setup before he was out. But he kept playing off stream. I think he got one on the other recording setup.
Oh no!
This one's actually going to be very tight.
What's that?
This is going to be very tight. Yeah. It is a best of five there. You are? Well, you heard here first. Yamasaki plays the winner of this. Camera featuring my hand. I don't know. He has not even games left. Well, he had, he played Pimp Daddy AJ, but that wasn't surprising. It was just good. He had a 3-stock comeback, and it was just really sweet. Yeah. Well, because he kind of bopped his Falco, and then AJ switched to... Okay, they're keeping this last stock for stand. This is really cool. But AJ switched to Mark Game 2 on Yoshi, and kind of like, teased him out pretty early on. Got 3-stock to 1 Dawson Bigley. So that was very cool. He just played so precisely, like, the whole end. Did you guys just play?
No, I beat him a while
ago. Oh, early in the back end?
I think it's just me. I feel bad.
It's not true. It's not anybody. It's just like, think about this. It's not that he's like mad, and he's not mad at you. He gets worked up about it, right?
Like, and I want to give him advice, but like, I feel like I'm just.
You. Solid rule of thumb. Don't give people advice. And if you do, say, can I give you advice about it?
Yeah.
Ask permission.
That's what I say. I'm like,
exactly. If they don't want to hear it, then don't make them.
Exactly.
Brayson takes game one very close. They're going to Yoshi.
I don't care about them.
You're very cautious. You really do have to crouch. You do have to crouch cancel the laptop cable.
Yeah.
Okay. I wasn't really sure about this pick first. John Yoshi, but he's doing quite well. He doesn't like this stage. It's a good stage. Yeah, well, that's why I was just, it's like, this is like, would you argue this is the most volatile of the whole thing? This is water time over here. I've heard Jim Dursey.
So when he, at Taco Bell, he said his name is Jason.
He always lied about his name at Quincy. Because no one hears Harry. That one never gets his name right.
Okay.
Interesting time to start this conversation when there's a 100% true, authentic Macy's. Whoops. He doesn't care. He's like, what? You use my name as your alias at Taco Bell? Fucked up! I'm gonna sue you. You know John knows how to joke that ledge game. I don't know about Mark, but he did the same thing. Lucky. Oh, he's... For once in my life, I was like, man, you should commit to jump in or let's just chase him.
No one.
For once, I'm like, man, you should have harder committed a little bit. He really went for the wall right there. I said it once today, and I'll say it again. Always gotta respect that.
Okay, there's a crowd mic.
Yeah. There's a commentary mic on this side, just louder. It's quieter. I'm like, okay, cool. So this is all...
Fuck Nestle.
Yeah.
Fuck Nestle. Fuck Nestle.
Man. Yo, can I get a fuck Nestle?
Fuck Nestle. Fuck Nestle!
Thank you.
Nestle,
it was. Well,
these people want water.
People the thing about it, you say fuck Nestle and they're like, why fuck Nestle?
It's like, we'll get to all the
it takes a little while. You explain it, and then the next time you see that person, you say fuck Nestle, they're like, yeah, fuck Nestle.
You told me about it. Now
every time
fuck Nestle.
You Google it once, you're like, oh man, they're bad people.
I try to get across to people that literally only go
you're just all right.
I never get bottled water.
I get the bottled water just because sometimes I want a bottle.
Right? A water bottle.
But I mean, like, okay. Yeah, but sometimes you don't have yours already.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
Out with you, and you gotta try.
Okay.
That game, the end of that game looked just the same. Well, he's like, you know what I mean? He's gonna make some crazy, like, no tool recovery.
Yeah, yeah.
Sets Martha up for like a kind of like easy edge guard, at least pretty forecasting.
Wait, so why did we play? Yeah.
Huh?
Why did we
don't play?
Okay.
No, it was a mistake.
I played.
Michael said you
no,
won.
I can't.
I would.
I play the winner.
Before anyone yeah, plays that one here,
some
hey, some shit.
No,
no, Michael.
It wouldn't make sense for us to play.
Did you hear me? I'm kind of a pussy, so I'm not into tattoos.
Arm is like probably the least.
Except for the one on my ass.
How is that not your tag?
Bad bitch?
Because
bad bitch.
Man, no one's gonna sponsor me. I just gotta let you know. Mentality over here, the boys sponsoring Handbud.
Man, heavy sponsored by fuck Nestle.
Maybe.
You guys wanna pay for my plane ticket so I can go.
Yo,
you never shorten it, it's always fuck Nestle.
Turn it up!
Turn it up. Bring the noise.
Get cooking. Me in the kitchen.
Move! There you go.
I can't. Make it like, stop it.
Oh.
Now
we're cooking.
It ain't about that. It's about preparation. You know what I mean? Because the thing is, if he wins, I don't go to that screen, right? But if he loses, it's ready. He's about to be, hold on. Third time's charm? No, he didn't. Oh, here he is.
Oh,
believe that was how every game is ended right there. And the fact that it didn't,
John, you got
different games. Different games.
Okay.
No.
Yeah.
No. Yeah, there is.
The thing is, I can give you the Wi-Fi password, but you won't make a name.
We are not. We are not on Wi-Fi.
Let's chop air dodge and all that. That's just no.
I want to show my papa.
He's right.
Yeah. Okay. That was it?
Yeah, they done.